Welcome to the session. Today we are going to take the session on paper 5, that is nothing but our linear differential equation. So here we were discussing in our previous class about finding the solution for the non-homogeneous equation, and you know that we had to find the particular solution, complementary solution we have already found out. So we had to find the particular solution. So in particular solution finding there are different methods. So we were discussing on one of the method, that is nothing but finding the solution by undetermined using when there are undetermined coefficients. So we have solved the equation. Next we have obtained the complementary solution. To find the particular solution, what we did is we considered y is equal to 2x minus 40 cos 2x. Then we found dyp, d square yp, and we substituted and in the equation star. Now we compared the coefficients of x and the constants. By comparing the coefficients of x and the constant, we obtain the values of a and b. But still we have to obtain the value of c and e also. So to find the value of c and e, what we do is we compare the coefficients of cos 2x and compare the coefficients of sin 2x. So when we compare the coefficients of cos 2x, what we will obtain? Here there is minus 4c. Next here once again you will get it as minus 2c. Next here plus 2e. So plus 2e. Next once again here you will get it as minus 2c and 2e. So you will obtain the equation as this is nothing but minus 40. So when I solve, compare the coefficients of cos 2x, I will get it as minus 4c minus 2c plus 2e is equal to minus 40. So now we can further simplify this and obtain as minus, here I can get 6c plus 2e is equal to minus 40. So here I will divide throughout by 2 and I will get minus 3c plus e is equal to minus 20. To make it further better, I will write it as 3c minus e is equal to 20. Okay, I will consider this as one equation. Next we have to compare the coefficients of sin 2x. When we compare the coefficients of sin 2x, what we will obtain is minus 4e, I'll write it, minus 2c plus 2, minus 2e is equal to 0. So when we further simplify this, we'll obtain it as minus 6e minus 2c is equal to 0. So if I divide throughout by 2, I'll get it as minus 3c minus 3e minus c is equal to 0. Now see here, two unknowns are there. We are having two equation. One is 3c minus e is equal to 20. Another one is 3 minus 3e minus c is equal to 0. So I'll consider this as equation 1. This is equation 2. Now to obtain the value of E and C, what we have to do is we have to simplify these two equations. What I'll do is I'll consider equation 1 plus, there in the place of C I'm having 3C, but here I'm having only C. Either you can obtain the value of C first or E first, it depends on you. So I'll multiply by 3 to the second equation. When I multiply by 3, what I'll get? I'll get 3c minus e plus, I'm multiplying this by 3 once again. So minus 9e minus 3c is equal to 20 there. For that I didn't multiply by 3. I multiplied to the second equation. So 20 remains as it is. Now clearly 3c minus 3c gets cancelled. I will obtain 10e is equal to minus 10e is equal to 20. So This you can simplify further. By simplifying further, you will obtain as E is equal to minus 2. So now we have obtained the value of E. Now using this value clearly, we can obtain the value of C. Either you can substitute in equation 1 or you can substitute in equation 2. While you substitute in equation 1, you will get 3 into C minus minus 2. So here you will get it as plus 2 is equal to 20. That is nothing but 3C is equal to 18. C is equal to 6. So you have obtained the values of A, B, C and E. Now the thing is, we'll substitute in the particular solution which we have obtained before. That is nothing but A plus BX plus C cos 2X plus E sin 2X. So that is YP is equal to A plus BX plus C cos 2X plus E sin 2x. Now what we have to do is, we have to substitute the values obtained by us. You remember that the value of A we obtained as minus half, B as minus 1, C as 6 and E as minus 2. So we'll substitute that. A we got it as minus half, so minus half minus 2x. C we obtained as 6, so plus 6 cos 2x minus 2 sin 2x. So this is nothing but our particular solution. Next what we have to do is, we have to write the general solution. So general solution is nothing but y is equal to yc plus yp. So you have to write the it as sum of complementary solution as well as the particular solution. So complementary solution is c1 e power minus 2x plus c2 e power x plus the particular solution, that is minus half minus 2x plus 6 cos 2x minus 2 sin 2x. So this is nothing but the general solution of the given differential, non-homogeneous linear differential equation. So this way we can find the solution of the linear non-homogeneous differential equation. So we'll solve one more problem and discuss how to solve the problem, that is nothing but the non-homogeneous linear differential equation, in our next session. Thank you.